This morning we're joining Scottish employers to discuss Brexit and its implications for UK employment law, UK workforces, and also free movement of people and immigration issues. And our key aim is to really share our expertise and advice, to hear from clients what their current concerns are around Brexit, and then hopefully share some practical suggestions of things that they can do now to address work-related Brexit challenges.